Unable to get it out. Desharnais unable to hook up with Pyatt. And a good shift for the Canadiens. Fourth line.
Chris, we were talking in the first period early on about David Desharnais, the way he gets involved in the play. Now, Eller turns the puck over and Desharnais is in perfect position to intercept the pass. He gets to the front of the net and deflects as Goligoski's not firm enough on Desharnais, who takes the Subban shot and deflects it beautifully up over the glove of Marc-Andre Fleury for his first National Hockey League goal. One you will never forget. Congratulations, you've got your first.
You could see the redirection, but you knew from the reaction there was no doubt David Desharnais got a stick on that. And the Quebec City native savors the moment. And so do the fans here in Montreal.